Ehud Guru Passport. We brought a grader this morning. Pastor Zeyamo instructed that we come and clear the road so that to do a palliative measure so that vehicle can be passing it easily. But as we were walking, PDP boys, they came on and they started fighting us. They said we should abandon the road. They said we should leave the road, that we don't have a right to treat it. So I have somebody here who is a resident who is going to be a witness of what happened. Mr. Massa, what was your name, sir?
I'm Eddie Gijo.
Okay, sir, you were here. Can you please explain to us what happened?
And what happened this morning, I saw the bulldozer came to this place to open the road so that the people in this area can have access route.
Yeah.
And we saw people coming along with the grader. The next thing we could see is that some group of boys came, putting on PDP cap, started fighting people that were continuing the grader. That is now, which was very bad. So such thing is not good. They should allow the people in that is going to open the road to do such thing. So the PDP have done something wrong in Ward 1, which we don't like.
Thank you very much.